Welcome to Chi Baton Arts. Today we're just going to do a 5 minute meditation again, but this is going to be a standing meditation. You can do it from a seated position. If you do, then there are certain things we must remember. Your feet are roughly hip width apart, your shins are vertical, your pelvis is slightly tucked under, your shoulder blades are spread and sunk down, your tongue is on the roof of your mouth, and your chin makes a fish hook, drops back down and lifts to lengthen the back of your neck. Now you can relax with your hands in your lap in this point, or on your knees, or by your side. For the purpose of this one, I think it would be better if you had them hanging to the side with your thumbs pointing forwards, because that would reflect the standing position we're going to adopt. If we do it standing, then your feet are hip width apart. So if everybody likes to stand up, we'll do it as a standing meditation. And I'll go through the postural things you need to remember. Firstly, two fists distance between your feet, with your feet parallel. Your big toe, your little toe, your heel are in contact with the floor. And the weight is in the centre of that triangle. Now I know that to be really precise, you should focus on all 9 points of the feet, the 5 toes, the outside edge. But to me, that's too complicated. If we just focus on the big toe, the little toe and the heel, then the rest of the foot is generally correct. Relax your ankles, relax your knees, and your pelvis just tucks under. I always say as if you're just sitting on a swing. Swing slightly, a little bit low for you, so just ease your bum down to sit on the swing. Your shoulder blades draw to the side, and then they sink down. Then make sure your elbows are forwards of your side line, forwards of your body. And then roll your thumbs outwards by pivoting on your little fingers. Make sure your sternum is lifted, and this isn't collapsed, the front part of the body isn't collapsed, so the sternum's lifted but relaxed. Okay, it's relaxed, it's not collapsed, and it's not tense, it's relaxed with the way between. You make this hook, fish hook, your chin draws down, back, and lengthens the back of your neck. Place the tongue on the roof of your mouth. Maintain that position. Make sure your thumbs are still pointing forwards. Don't allow them to roll inwards, otherwise your shoulders will roll inwards. Close your eyes and focus. And put your attention on your breathing. Feel the movement of the belly as you breathe in and as you breathe out. And then relax, focus on your breathing and do a little check. Check the weights in the centre of your feet, check your knees are relaxed, check you're sitting on your swing, tongue on the roof of the mouth behind your teeth, chin making that little hook, shoulder blades open and sinking down your back, thumbs pointing forwards, fingers extended. And each time your mind wanders, gently return it to focusing on realigning your posture. That's 1 minute. So again, just realign your posture, keep working, and try and relax in that good posture. Breathing nice and soft in your belly. That's 2 minutes. Each time your mind wanders, just bring it back to focusing on relaxing your structure, making sure your shoulders are relaxed, your breathing is soft and even, the weight remains in the center of your feet, make sure your legs are relaxed, your buttocks are relaxed. Fingers are active, they're neither too tense nor relaxed. Third minute gone. And into the final minute. Just relax, feel the soft movement of the belly. And each time you breathe out, just focus on letting go of everything except your posture. And now on the third breath, third out breath, gently ease out of your meditation and open your eyes. quite a simple technique. Just a simple technique. It's just working on your posture and relaxing your posture. Of course, 5 minutes is fine. You can do this for as long as you like. 15 minutes, 20 minutes, an hour. And sometimes this just standing like this exercise is called the Great Void. And it really is a good exercise for strengthening your internal energy and your postural strength. Hope you've enjoyed that. If so, give us a thumbs up.